follow. I was searching for it, and died on the cross. You are ungrateful. The baby angel Berchmans is a model for you, me, and all of us. The stainless personality and a special companion of us, the philosophers, was born in an ancient town called Diest in Belgium. On 13th of March 1599, John was the eldest son among five children. He was born to Charles John Berchmans and Elizabeth. They were a model to Berchmans in his early days. Inherited numerous qualities from his parents. People of his time predicted that this boy will be a great figure one day.
Great are the works of the Lord, and great is His creation. Blessed is this Berchmans, who is at your feet, Lord, obedient, kind, and compassionate. May God bless you.
Bless me, Father.
God bless you, Berchmans. Come, Berchmans. How are you, Berchmans?
Everything is fine by God's grace. Do we have Mass in the evening?
Yes, of course. But you have already attended a Mass in the morning, isn't it?
Yes, Father, I did. But I love to join the evening Mass also. Father, now I am in a hurry to go to school.
Of course. God bless you. See you in the evening.
This committed youth grew up in holiness and in wisdom, devoting himself to a noble and spiritual life. Though the economic condition of his family was not so good, he was helped by a priest in his studies. He stayed in a hostel to continue his studies. Gradually, his desire to be a priest grew up, and after lots of prayer, he finally decides to inform about this decision to his parents.
Sins and griefs to bear. What a privilege to carry everything to God in prayer.
But for his misfortune, his parents disagreed with his decision. He was broken down by his parents' response. Prayers helped him to decide. Lord, here I am to follow you.
Thank you.
even in the seminary life. He helped his fellow brothers and did ordinary things in an extraordinary way. We require the inner purity. Look there, friends. Our bishop is going for ministry. I thank you for your grace to bear all these insults. Lord, how good you are. If I don't become a saint when I'm young, I will never become one. Berchmans was a lover of children, sick and needy. In order to give them Christ's experience, he walked 4 miles together. Taught them catechism, moral classes. With lots of satisfaction, he used to come back to the seminary. After 2 years of seminary life at Macklin, he was asked to go to Rome, the eternal city, to commence his philosophy along with his 2 companions. They went on foot about 300. Rome, before he could finish his studies, he was struck down by fever. The youthful glory of Society of Jesus passed away.
I have decided to follow Jesus. No turning back.